Now I'm going to make Thai coconut and galangal soup with prawn. Tom kha kap gung. And what I need is fresh prawn. How to prepare this prawn? You can see in one of my episodes in my food channel. Mushrooms, lemongrass, galangal, fresh kaffiram leaves, small chilies, shallots, cherry tomatoes, lime or lemon, black peppers, coconut or palm sugar, fish sauce, and coconut milk. Slice the mushroom in half or quarter. I slice in half. Look at it, not too big mushroom. And shallot. Galangal. Slice at the half end of lemongrass. Same with this end as well. You can bat this lemongrass with rolling pin or with this pestle. To release the flavor of the lemongrass, and slice at an angle. And also gentle batch this pepper. Add in coconut milk. Lemongrass, galangal and shallot. Coconut or palm sugar. Fish sauce. And black pepper. And cook on the low to medium heat for 4 to 5 minutes or until the sugar is dissolved. After the sugar has dissolved, now I will add in the mushroom and cook for another 4 to 5 minutes or until mushrooms start to get tender. Turn in. And cook for another 2 to 3 minutes. Bruise the chili and add them in. If you bruise a lot, it's going to be slightly hot, so I just gently bruise tiny bit. Tear kaffiram leaves. Lime or lemon. This coconut and galangal soup supposed to be quite mild, not very hot. If you like very hot, you brew chili a bit more. But got tangy from lime or lemon juice. And tasting time. It's very, very nice, very refreshing. Creamy taste from coconut milk and sour taste from lime, with little spicy from chili. Now I'm going to add in this tomato. Now add in tomato at the last minute. If you like Thai food, please visit my website the recipe in one of my 16 ebook. I hope you enjoy watching. Thank you very much. Bye.